Potter swings it to Boyer. Boyer in the corner. Puts it in. Potter left all alone, and he knows what to do. Boyer with Popek on him. And now Potter with Knotts on him goes right past Knotts, off the glass and in. Knotts has to put something up, two to shoot, and it comes off the side of the rim. Famara chases it down. Jansen Knotts having a tough time, couldn't get a real good clean look at it as Lavernia pulls into a three, and he knocks it down. Footwork as well. Should be a fun battle between him and Ben Pollock. Cintrone pulls up, knocks it in. Trying to penetrate, leans in with the left, doesn't finish. A quick outlet to Cintrone. Lavernia gathers, goes up, bucket, and the foul for Brandon Lavernia. Seven rebounds already for him. Him and Ben Pollock leading the team in the category. Boyer puts it in inside. And that is a very challenging pass to make over top of the defense and trying to put it on the money, which he did. Cintrone getting that one to go in. Potter off the curl, kicks it. Cintrone left wide open, and he knocks it down. 29.4. As Potter looking to get freed up for a three, steps back, puts it up with five on the shot clock, and he drills it. For the Cougars between Pollock and Boyer. As Potter puts it up, and he puts it in. Knotts going baseline, botting himself, but it's pinned off the backboard by Pollock. Cintrone to Gartley as he bodies his way through the defense and gets the dipsy do for two. Gets the step, floats it over top of Pollock, couldn't finish. A towering rebound by Pollock. Boyer tiptoeing along the end line, fading away, and he scores. Stepping back, can't get it, but Pollock's got it. Loses it, still gathers, goes up and scores. Now with 10. Second leading scorer on Waynesburg behind Kirkman with 14. Bomar, and he knocks it in. Now Bomar looking for a second straight basket. Said he kicks it. Great dribble drive by the Cougars. Lavernia finishes with a foul. Lavernia dancing out front. Finding a little space, and he gets the up and under. Right back. Two-man game between Famara and Lavernia. Top of the key. Absolutely. Scheit backing down, loses it. Lavernia able to snag it away. Finds Cintrone on the wing. Puts it in. Pollock, as he runs into Kirkman, still finishes through the contact. Screen fading away. Too short. And here comes Lavernia. Go inside, back out to Lavernia, top of the key. You betcha. Second half, inside of 10 minutes to play. Popek loses it. Potter, ahead of steam, goes up, cradles it, and he finishes. Ersig dumps it into Cintrone, the up and under, and he scores. Giving himself an outing. Pollock going to work on Kirkman, fakes the pass, the over-the-shoulder hook shot splashes in for Ben Pollock. Approaching 5 minutes to play in the second half. Cintrone from the free throw line. You betcha. Marco Cintrone showing off the pull-up game this evening. 2 of 8 from the field. Cintrone fading in the corner. Oh, man. The Cougars. Back tap by Kirkman. Potter. Oh, Malik Potter. As the Cougar den erupts. Coach Nat Stuffer, as one would say. Pollock down low, feeling the pressure. And he gets the friendly hook shot for a much-needed bucket. Pollock need to be careful. Blocks it away from Kirkman. Oh, my. Ben Pollock coming away with a huge rejection. Lavernia in front of his own bench. Yes, sir. Not to mention Pollock with 8, who's also a double-digit scorer himself. Cintrone in the corner. Ho-ho! Marco Cintrone!
Contest.
Nothing. Bomar. Out to Boyer. Dribbles, drives, 3 on the shot clock, fading away and scoring. 80-63 is the final here from the Cougar den as the Cougars move on to 11-1 overall, 6-1 in the PAC.